in Malabo by the country's first female prime minister, Manuela Rocabote. Later, president met his host, President Teodoro Obiang-Nguema, at the country's presidential palace, called the People's Palace. While in Equatorial Guinea, the president is expected to hold strategic meetings, particularly on oil and gas, as well as security.